that they don't let you see everybody else's car. I'm sitting there going, how am I supposed to know how much to bet? Where's that little audit thing that tells me how I'm doing? I got a question.
Our second stop on that tour was Fort Myers, Florida. And my wife and I wanted to go to Sanibel, the Captiva Islands, which is basically Margaritaville. You know, that's where Jimmy Butler lived when he wrote those songs. And very pretty, very romantic place. And the only way to get to Sanibel Island